What if I told you India has the most beautiful white sand beaches, blue crystal clear water, the best diving and the most beautiful coral reefs in the world? Would you believe me? Well, you better, because this is India. I'm here in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and these islands are actually closer to Indonesia than they are to India. They're just 150 kilometers from Indonesia and 1,370 kilometers from India. And India took possession of these islands once the British left after independence. The British came here and they colonized the islands here. And so few people actually know that these islands are part of India. Everybody's going to Goa, everybody's going to all these other places, but the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, they are one of India's jewels in her crown alongside Northeast India. This place, as you can see, is just absolutely stunning. And today, I'm gonna take you around Havelock Island and we're gonna explore this beautiful Indian island paradise. My God, guys, I'm in heaven here. Even where I'm from, New Zealand, it doesn't have the tropical beauty and the crystal clear waters like you'll find here in India. And actually, this is my 33rd state that I'm visiting here in India. I've only got three more states and union territories to go. All right, I'm here with Manuchand, and what are we doing right now, Manuchand?
Going to pick up our friends,
uh-huh.
And then trekking, and then swimming with the turtles.
Gaurav, welcome. Marine, what the hell was that? All right, Marine and Gaurav are here. It's time to party. This trek to Elephant Beach is quite spectacular. The forest you can see around me here, it's beautiful. Can't wait to exit these woods into, man, a stunning beach. And the good thing about it is it's a 1.8 kilometer walk, so you know not many people are gonna be bothered to take that walk. They're just gonna go straight to the larger beach, Radhanagar. Does this live up to your expectations of incredible India? He said, yes, definitely. Lizard boy, he's not moving, he's like camouflaged. Yeah, yeah. Ah, he's gone. Ah. Bye bye, lizard man. Manuchand.
Yes.
Are you missing Delhi at all?
No.
How does this compare to Rohini?
I can't compare.
We found proof that this is actually an elephant beach. This is a giant elephant poo coming soon to a Patanjali store. Oh no, we've hit the mangroves. This is not the beach. We're nearly there, guys. Smells like poo around here though. Manu, watch out for sea snakes, all right? Wilson! We found the beach, and my God, anywhere you go in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, you're in paradise, you found paradise. Where are you?
We are at the Elephant Beach.
Whoa. And now give me how do you describe this place, man? Heaven?
Heaven with a capital H.
Yeah. Oh yeah. It's so stunning, man.
Yes, the water's so blue. I'm just gonna go in for a swim right now. Let's go!
I can't believe this is India, can you?
Oh no, no.
And
no,
I don't...
No. This is not India.
It is, but
I don't
is.
Know how pristine, you know, it is. I mean, maybe it's because of the trek that nobody comes here.
Yeah.
Only some people do, some passionate people, and the passionate people are the ones we need.
Let's walk into the water. Yeah. Like slow and smooth, like we're movie stars. The most beautiful water I've ever seen in my life, actually. Have you seen better?
Oh no, I don't think so. It's so clear.
Haven't seen better, no? You, Manu?
Nope.
Just a bit of a hat there. There's some coral and some nice fish.
Really? Coral
and
fish?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna get some shots of that for sure. I've honestly never been in water as stunning as this in my entire life, and I've been to Fiji. I've been to some pretty stunning places, but this place just takes the cake, man, seriously. I never expected India to have this kind of water. I know it's sad to say because, I don't know, never expected it, you know? If you live on the mainland, you know how kind of unclean it can be most of the time. That's why I always say India's incredible. So many unexpected things in this country. Let's go down. Like what?
So, I'm on this mission to find some really cool fish. Let's see what we can find, shall we? Here we go. Shit, did you see that? That fish looked like the flag of America. So, as you guys can see, lots of the coral is damaged quite badly, I have to say, fortunately. I mean, you can still see some specks and dots of the like beautiful purple and blue, but most of it is just grey. Some pretty nice fishes though. I mean, Nemos and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. Found this really weird, peculiar fish. I don't know. It might be like the beard fish or something.
Good one. Are you guys ready? We're shooting for a Bollywood film, Yariya. Aaj blue hai pani, 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 pani. Something, 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 sunny, 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 sunny. Do a twerk on the beach. Photo meri kich.
Good dancing, man. Good dancing. Awesome.
Next level.
Manu. Why do fishes poop and pee in the sea?
Because fishes don't wear pants.
Alright, we're going now. She's just sitting in the tree waiting for someone to take a photo. Guys, where are you from?
Romania.
Romania, and you?
Mumbai.
Mumbai, yeah. Awesome. And how are you guys enjoying the Andamans?
Well, it's a mixed feeling because I've been here for almost a month.
Wow. So you know it well.
I know it pretty well. It's like the nature is amazing.
Yeah.
If you want to feel like Bear Grylls, you would definitely have the choice here.
I love that.
If you're like a party animal, I don't think it's definitely not for you.
Awesome. It's more like, about beauty, or what would you say?
I'd say it's like beauty and mainly just relaxing, not much into like active parties and all that stuff. For that you get Ibiza back home, so.
Awesome. And Mr. Mumbaika.
Yeah.
What's your opinion on this jewel of India?
I love it, honestly. And being from Mumbai,
it's a concrete jungle if you know anything about Mumbai, right?
Yep.
So being here is actually an amazing experience. If you're here to get in touch with yourself, or if you're here to get in touch with nature, then yeah, you're in the right spot though.
How would you describe it in one word here then?
Serenity.
All right, we're on our way to get some food. I am so starving after that massive swim, and the heat really takes it out of you. And then we're gonna go and hit up Radhanagar Beach, and I'm guessing that has some relation to Krishna and Radha. And if you don't know who Krishna is a very popular Hindu god, and Radha was his number one wife, or number one girlfriend, I guess you'd call her. You can notice him because he's always sitting on a swing, swinging with Radha or somebody, and he's always got a flute, or he's playing with butter when he was a kid. He's famous for getting stuck into the butter. Elephant tracks, see? Everyone's got food envy because I ordered the paneer thali and it is just beautiful. And just 190 rupees, amazing. And Marianne got the fish thali.
Fish one.
She's just waiting for my papad. You're a papad freak, take off. Break it. Oh, it's not fresh though, look. Break it, rip it.
I got the bigger one.
God, I needed that food so badly. I was so dehydrated because this morning I went for scuba diving at 5 a.m. Now I'm here, it's 5 at night.
Wow.
The busiest beach though. We made it here to Radhanagar Beach, and it's the largest beach here on Havelock Island and the most popular because of that. Like, just look how wide it is, look how long it is. I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret. One of the reasons why I love India and why I choose to live here. And it's because India has absolutely everything. It has the Himalayas, it has lush tropical forests, it's got the desert, you've got the beautiful beaches and diving spots here in Andamans. You've got the northeast. India just has absolutely everything, all the landscapes you could want. And then you've got the people, the hospitality, the best food in the world, according to me, the history, everything. This is one of the reasons why I love India, because India has absolutely everything you could want from a country. Jai Hind.